Because she loves the taste of blood in her mouth, she'll not wipe her nose after she's hit. She'll make a move for your fist again after and leave everything by the side of the road for a dead horse. Even though she's not seen a winter so hard, nor felt a wind so widened by trees, beetle-ridden and bent, away from a mountainside as wandering skaters in trench coats and goggles tilt up off the street, shaking off stations and rank. Because she watches as a bruise blooms under ivory skin of a thigh and loves continual reminders of pain and how it eases into a conversation. She'll move directly into your boot knocks, no matter the ongoing sensation of pre-emergence. Arise up from the stones on the road as she walks it. Even though she's not held a world so rough before in her hands, nor nationalized counterfeit freedoms pulled from the pockets of trees, heedless of the skies, it begins to freeze and close in about branches with nothing left to enfold. She'll leave it all for the red tail, which drops heavy and fast behind her, as she's already turned, walking from carcass to cask. Thank you.